A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Gonna go here. Gonna create a party. Gonna send an invite. Gonna invite her. La di da di da. Oh, good lord. So early. It's too early for me. Oh my god. Well, in any case, welcome everybody. Well, I mean, considering the fact that I sent you the invite, it's gonna take a bit. Cool. So, welcome everyone to a fun new edition called Couples Rivalry. And we're going to play Battleship, and I'm going to destroy my wife. Okay, so, here's the question. Are we going to be doing a Clash at Sea, or are we going to do Classic, where we only do one shot per turn?
You know what? We're doing Clash at Sea. Fuck this. We're doing the new style. We're doing the new style where we can do multiple shit at once. Battling an online for an opponent. I must invite somebody. Ah!
Says it's fucking 6:30 p.m., but it's early. We would be at work at this time for this shit.
Anyway, did you get the invite? Seriously? Matt, you know, I'll tell that I have actually been getting a little bit better since during my recordings of God of War, which that is still a thing in progress. I will be setting premieres up so that way, you know, I'm not out of touch. So that way I can finish it. Writing my own personal story, and oh look, Firefly's calling. Unfortunately, this is Mesa Warframe versus Kitty Controls the World. I'm going with tech. Because I'm a techie. It's a futuristic warfare versus fuck you warfare. Just shut the fuck up. You choose a battleship and press L to rotate them. So what's fun about this new version of the game is that I can flip over my map to see. I can flip over to see where my placements are.
touch something. I'm gonna touch something. Okay. You have fucking dirigibles? What the fuck? Your aircraft carrier has dirigibles. What the shit? Oh god. You have outdated technology. Oh my god, you hit nothing! Damn it. Well, you only get 4 shots in 30 seconds, so you don't do something now. I should pay more attention about that. Just keep in mind, folks, the only reason why it stopped is because she does not have enough white cubes. My turn. Found your carrier. Yeah, you wanna know what sucks? Bye. Got like 25 seconds. God damn it. Okay. Should use this thing more often. Oh, hey! Alright. Trust me, this is a lot more exciting, folks, than fucking... How? It, right? Well, that's what I've been using. Yeah, well, it's touchy just with the pad. Well, I at least found the tugboat. Don't gotta worry about that no more. Eh, I'll call that one good. That dirigible's still going. With your mine is that it takes effect into one area. It doesn't damage the whole freaking thing. Well, found that one. And a lucky guess, too. Thank you. not. Scouting the big areas. Ended, damn it, you fucking spastic whore. You hurt me. Cheater. I demand a rematch.
Ha. Another one.
You have to keep it touch. You have to keep touching because you're doing multiple airstrikes.
So am I.
shit. That's the point. Well, found that. Found the carrier. You know, I say this, yeah, I'm probably gonna be the one to die. Okay, so we're just gonna end the misery. No, not there. Anywhere but there. You were close to one of the ships. Die. Yay! Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Ha ha. Detect. One more game to determine the winner? Because that was bullshit? But why would you say that my ships are scattered and it's confusing? Why would that be confusing? How is it fucked up? Is that not the point of Battleship? So, fuck you! You're fucking telling me how it's all fucked up having them all scattered, and here you are fucking telling me that you don't do the same damn thing. You are so full of shit. Okay. This is to determine the final winner and who will be doing dishes for a month. Comment on our little stream. No idea what it is. Chris, whip his ass. Well, if Fatboy were to understand that he can download this game too, since he and I are game sharing. Just bought it yesterday. I want to hit my turn. But yes, we bought this and we bought two Risk games. Last day off today. See, we worked 2 days and we have another 2 days off. Should this upcoming weekend, yes.
And the game's been updating like nobody's fucking business.
Hey, look, another ship.
I'll be at work by then. So you destroy my tuggy for your tuggy. Fuck your tuggy. Oh, fuck my life. Getting one more air ship flying through. Try here. I think I found a carrier. Yay! Thank you.
how we're gonna solve all our problems is through Battleship. Where my aircraft carrier is, just destroy the stupid thing. You sunk my battleship! Is. Found it! Hey. It's a race to see who's gonna blow up the other person's ships first. Fucking ships. There's a total of 5 goddamn ships.
Well, there it is.
Look, it was going to need to be one way or the other. So, in my defense, this was fun.
Yay! I win again! Oh, fuck off. The whole point is hit and miss. Yay! Husband wins!
What?
Oh, fuck off. Like, I don't do dishes anyway.
Thank you guys for watching, and we'll have another couples rivalry in plain risk. God knows that's going to take forever. See ya. God. Fucking. Oh. I'm still on the air. Well, shit. I forgot to go.